narcotics plays right into their hands. But why not show everybody, including ourselves, that young American men and women have too much intelligence to make such a stupid, ghastly, tragic mistake? Let's make tomorrow's headlines read like this.